How to calculate your GPA in 1 minute. First thing we need to do is figure out how many credits you have this semester. Add all the credits up for each of your courses and write that number down. Okay, so for every grade you get, that grade can be translated into a number representing your grade points. But that's not what we're interested in. We're interested in quality points. That's going to be the grade points multiplied by the total number of credits. Once you have the number of quality points for each class, add them all together and write that number down. So at this point, you'll have two numbers that you wrote down. Divide them into each other. Your GPA in most cases should be over 1 and up to 4. If you get a very strange number, you just did the math backwards. So change the order and divide it again. Go on to the links that I provided and you can find a GPA calculator to double check your work. There you have it, how to calculate your GPA in just 1 minute.